Wait, so what is this?
This is a project of Jupiter that I made. So we have some moons out here, the four largest moons of Jupiter, and then we have Jupiter in the middle. And all of these moons are different lengths away, they're different sizes, and they have different colors.
Why did you pick Jupiter?
I like it because it's the biggest planet and it looks beautiful because of all the awesome colors.
How many moons does Jupiter have?
Jupiter has about 58 moons.
What are the names of the moons?
This is Europa, this is Io, this is Callisto, and over here is Ganymede.
Why are the moons different colors?
Europa, all this blue color is solid ice, but in the middle, the ice is breaking up with water, so it makes this orangey reddish color. And Io, it has many, many volcanoes, so it shoots up some sulfur, lands back on Io, and then it looks like a pizza because all the sulfur lands on it. Callisto has many, many craters. Well, I think it has many, many craters. I think it's because it has many, many craters, so the craters are really dark, and then it makes it look black because it's so dark. And Ganymede has craters too, but not as many as Callisto, so it looks a little bit dark like Callisto.
Why does Jupiter have so many colors?
There are different color clouds. So there's a beige color cloud up here, a light blue color cloud up here, a orange-reddish cloud here, a light blue cloud here, and a beige cloud here.
What are those red spots?
The red spots, so this is the great red spot. It's a storm that has been raging for hundreds of years. And there's a little red spot over here. And also, the great red spot can fit four Earths inside.
How do you make this?
This is a styrofoam ball, and I put some plaster over it, and then I use some paint to paint it with all these nice colors. This is a kind of toothpick stick that I put in between Jupiter and all the different moons so that the moons can stick. I have a yogurt cup down here, and there's also a metal rod inside the middle, and then it goes inside Jupiter to keep it like that so it doesn't roll away.